given. In this question, we have two solutions. One is 250 ml of 1 molar.